Hey everybody, this is GameBro64. Sorry about that. Alright, we're... Alright, so I just spawned somewhere. I'm not quite sure. I'm gonna teleport.
Are you supposed to fall off that?
Nope, I just teleported.
Okay, alright, well, you fall off that. And then die.
Nice little facility you guys got going over here. What does this green button do?
You have no idea. Don't!
Difficulty, I'm doing it on hard. It's too late. Oh, this will start. I accidentally clicked it already. I guess. Oh, okay. You can't. Oh, wait, I don't even have the texture pack. Sorry about that. Especially since we're doing it on hard. I clicked it on hard, so it's gonna be pretty intense.
Alright, so we're doing hard?
Yep.
Why did I just gonna...
Yep, hard, hard it is.
Okay.
Rules. YouTube.com/Indian... Dude, get out of the way! Well, there you go, YouTube. Dude, get!
Ow, ow. Hurt, man, I got half a heart left.
Okay, look. I don't know if you guys can see this, but... There you go, YouTube. That's the link. That's the link for the server. Dude, are you kidding me? I'm gonna finish you off.
Don't hit me, man, I got half a heart left.
Get him, I can't, I'm lagging.
What? How did I die?
Oh my gosh, this
I
is freaking...
I gotta destroy the block.
Oh my gosh, where is he? Where is he? Where the hell, why is he invisible? Why are you invisible? Oh, where, how did you fly?
I'm not flying.
Yeah, you
You're
are.
Lagging, dude, you're right in front of me. Ow.
You're a turd.
Just leave me alone, I'm sorry.
You killed
Ow.
Me twice. Now we're even. Actually, we're not even even
oh, no,
yet.
No, just leave me alone.
I'll leave you alone if you leave me alone, turd. Right.
Hey, man, don't read the sign when Hunter's trying to read us the rules.
I'll try. You kept getting in the way. That's the link right there. Everybody needs to know where that is. YouTube.com.
Just show them you don't have to read it to them.
I don't. I'm lazy. I don't like to have to type in the link in this video.
No, just show that you're the
Can
camera.
Can you break this fence by hand? If yes, set. Game mode 2 adventure. Dash game mode 2. Wait, are we supposed to? Like, is it asking us to? I'm not
Hunter, are we
sure.
supposed to destroy any blocks? Okay.
Why do we have a horse tutorial book?
Are we allowed to destroy certain blocks, or torches, or what?
It's fun to press this button.
Yeah, at certain points of the map, if you want.
The Lost Potato, that's what this server's called, everybody. And there's a texture pack that is recommended for this. It should say it here somewhere. You can pause the video and do it, because I'm not going to waste my time looking at that. Yeah, there it is right there. Wait. Yeah, recommended resource packs, John Smith Legacy. So now you have it. That's what we're using right now. It's pretty cool little texture pack here. And it's best played with friends, so... Get a server going and play the game, because it's, I mean, so far we haven't gotten out of here, but it seems like it has a lot of potential, because, I mean, just the resource pack looks pretty sick.
Okay, alright, so we can break any blocks we want, but we can't place any blocks.
Why?
Alright, that's what it says, don't place, so I'm going to take this book.
So are we supposed to, break this? It's telling us to. It says, can you break this fence by hand? If yes, set game mode to adventure dash game mode 2. Oh, okay. You want me to click start now?
Sure, go ahead.
Oh, he's a... Oh, okay, there we go.
You spawned on top of 100 strikers.
I know. Whoa, that's a cool little painting. There's, it's nighttime outside. Oh wow, how lucky we are. This is pretty cool. This texture pack. Look at the torches and the bricks and the wood. It looks pretty realistic.
Look at that, look at that, down below. What is that? You see that?
Dude, there's other people. Is there other people?
It says, enter something.
Dude, there's somebody
piglet.
Else on here?
It's a piglet, it's a piglet.
It's a pig?
Yeah, it's a piglet. Wait, stand in front of me. Look, no, stand in front of me. Someone, yeah, alright, hold on. Look, let me stop. Look, you can see it through you. Then I gotta look through the black. There, let's go. Innocent piglet.
Okay. I don't see it through you.
Well, because you gotta be black.
I'm not black in real life though, so.
Yeah, but your character's black. Stop moving, guys.
My character is a soldier. To show everybody, his arm skin is even white.
Yeah, you gotta look at black and you can see it says innocent.
What's this chest have?
Never heard of it.
This chest has nothing. NPCs are what they is another word for like I forgot what it stands for, but it's a. It's another character, like, it's like, that's what Half-Life uses its models as, NPCs. I can't open the door, oh, there's a letter.
Wait, Alexis, read the book. Oh, wait, hold on, Alexis, read the book.
Okay. I'm reading the book! Alright, Hunter, let me read the book. How come Hunter's always picking up the stuff? What is this?
Because you're lying.
You were dreaming, weren't you? Guards taking you to the castle. A prison. And they talk about your execution? It seems it was all a dream. Luckily, you're back at your nice little house. Enjoy peace and quiet.
Oh, it's so relaxing.
They put a period in the middle of enjoying. Oh, wait. Sorry. Back at your nice little house, enjoying peace and quiet. Okay, there we go. That makes more sense. So this it is a pretty nice little house. I mean, it did good with the roof. That looks pretty awesome. All right. So are we ready to go? Oh wait, no. I need to put this in the chest. Okay.
What's the sign? Only switch when you finish reading. Okay.
Wait, only switch. What do you mean? Oh, okay.
Switch the lever.
Oh yeah. So I'm putting it back in here. All right, we're good. Has anybody gone outside
I'm
yet?
I'm asleep.
Maybe we should start a thing in daytime. Or should we just do it at night and try to survive and be epic about it? We're doing this on hard mode, by the way.
Yeah. Well, at least set your home.
Let's have- Oh yeah, wait. Wait, we can't set home, just-
Oh yeah, you can set home, but it's fun to just
Okay, I set home, so we're good. Let's go. Did someone just- Yeah. Why'd you guys close the door in my face? It's always you! There's a crafting table. Oh no, that's a chest. No. There's another book. It says, see you later. Alright.
The door is open, I can't.
I'm gonna read this real quick. It says, this dreaming joke is getting old. Fortunately, you're the last one to experience it. Now you have about a minute to get out of this room before it burns down. Wait, what? Get out of the house! Is it setting on fire?
Oh my gosh!
Dude, get out of the house! I'm lagging. This is the worst time to lag. Okay, screw this.
torches over here.
I'm gonna burn. I'm gonna burn like no one's business. Why do I have to lag? No! Oh, dang it! I'm not gonna stop with any weapons. Okay. Thank God I can respawn. I was about to say we're doing this on hard, right? Or are we supposed to... Where am I?
Okay, well,
whoa. Where the heck... I spawned on a tree.
Nice. We're just kind of just hopping
dude,
around.
Dude, oh! It doesn't even matter if we sleep. I didn't notice this was a fake world. I thought it was nighttime or something. That's cool.
Wow. Whoa,
so we're getting tested. That's weird. We're getting tested by people. I respawned with everything exactly how it was before.
No.
Dude!
I'm trying. Ow! You got a sword, it's worse, man. I only took two hearts when I did that. Oh, no, not like that.
Run and jump! Dang it. Darn lag.
Well, since the lava's all over the house, where are we supposed to go?
I don't know. Try to dig the try to mine the walls. Is this are we supposed to like?
Wait, what the book say again? It just said get out of the
house.
It said
to get out of the house because it's like now that you know what's going on, we triggered something. Hey, maybe we should mine towards the piglet. It's underground.
Wait, hold on.
Actually, that doesn't say piglet. It says innocent piglet. Oh yeah, it says innocent piglet. All right. But there's no way to get back to the chest. There's too much lava. I mean, I might be able to, but I highly doubt. Wait a minute. Oh, that's Hunter. I thought that was a space to go. All right.
There's torches in the ground.
Is this what the pickaxe looks like? Or is this a... No, pickaxe looks different than expected. There's a whole bunch of spiderweb this way. Are we supposed to go this way? Is there like a trap door or something?
Sure. Let me just get some wood.
Wait a minute. I found something. I'm not quite sure if it leads anywhere. The answer to that is no. There's nothing here. Do you think maybe there's this weird... I'm gonna mine this block and see if there's anything under it.
Hey, are we on these full by any chance?
I don't know.
I'm
on normal too. What are you on, Hunter? Oh, get off of me. You know, our house is actually not that burned. We could go back inside.
Heck no.
How'd they do that? Where they triggered it to come down like that? That was cool. What is all that glowstone above us? Is that like a bridge or something? Or is that even glowstone? It looks kind of cool. Yeah, I'm gonna get that book again, okay? I went to the chest.
Yeah, keep the books just in case.
Alright, I'm gonna read it one more time. I didn't see if there was any extra pages, which I probably shouldn't.
You can't set blocks, but I'm setting a crafting table just so we can have some stuff.
Alright, wait. Okay, it says this dreaming joke is getting old. Fortunately you're in the last one to experience it. Now you have about a minute to get out of this room before it burns down. Dash Prince. That's who it's by. That says Dorlick, prison owner. Or Prince Dorlick, prison owner. So, I don't know what that is about, but he owns the prison. I don't know if he's messing with us or something. Did you guys put this torch down here?
Huh?
There's a torch down there. Right, I'm gonna try mining this. I'm just gonna... Hey, there's something on this side.
Hey guys, I made a bow for each of us.
Wait, what is this? Come here. Maybe we should mine... I'm gonna make some stairs.
No, you can't place blocks. You can't place blocks. You can only destroy.
Oh man. Okay. Wait a minute.
Hold on.
I'm gonna try to make this work. And I'm just gonna break these two. That way we can jump. That sounds scary. I don't wanna be here no more. I don't like this area, guys. It's kinda scary.
Alright, hey, I got bows for each of us.
Cool.
Oh, there's one down on that block. You can fall down, get back down, outside of it. There's one on the block. There you go. Hunter, your bow's waiting for you. Looks like a heart.
Wait a minute. What is this stuff above us?
Right behind there.
What is all
Hunter,
this stuff?
Go back down. There you go.
Wait, I think we have to go out there because there's nothing. There's nothing else.
It's just the dark room. I'm gonna get out my sword just in case it's on.
There's probably something in here somewhere.
So far, it's just a dark room.
Wait.
Something over here.
I'm going towards the other side of the building.
Is that? What's the door?
Did you find a door?
No. What's that?
I don't know. That's one. Oh, you guys are over here. Okay. I don't know. What is this thing? Let's just keep mining walls, guys. That's how we do this. Just keep mining walls. Wait, there's some more dark corridor over here. Wait a minute, I think. Whoa! This leads to. Wait.
Holy shit.
I found something out here. Do you see this?
I found what triggered the lava.
I found something out here. And there's a. I think there's a chest down here. I'm up here at the window. Wait, where'd you see that? How'd you
random stranger. This is what a random stranger says.
How did you do
it, you mine through that cobble path? You mine through the cobble? That stuff that we just saw, it was kind of random. I just mined through that and found some blocks and started reading them. It's just a spawn thing.
There's like a crafting table on this side.
Alright, some stranger says, hey. Another one says, I'm up here at the window. And,
wait, look, I found outside. Or something. I'm not even sure.
Be
are
careful.
We.
Okay, so
are we at a console command?
Take this axe. Alright, so get an axe, because he wants you to have an axe. And he says he's over here by a window. Look for a window, guys.
Wait, there's something over here. I don't know if this triggers anything. Wait a minute, did I just set myself up? Well, what does that say? I can't see what that says. Oh yeah, I'm sorry. I'm coming. Wait for me. Where are you guys?
We went out there.
Whoa. You see me?
Yeah, I see you.
Oh, where are you guys? I don't see you.
Keep running forward.
Oh. I forgot. I still have my my render view set to small to tiny. Yeah, I'm so sorry about it. I know it's if I set it any higher, I'll lag extremely. Mm-hmm. It's this recording thing. I couldn't find anything else.
We got a door.
So I'm sorry about the lag. I wish I had a better computer that could actually even run stuff.
Who wants to mine it? The door.
I mean, it runs Minecraft when I don't have. It runs it fine when I don't have anything on.
Look at that.
What did you guys find?
Okay.
What time is it? 5:24? How much time have we been playing for?
Wait, where are you? Hold on, Hunter, wait.
I'm gonna teleport.
He's just right around us.
I don't even know.
No, wait, I see.
No. Now I'm right by you.
Okay, cool. Come this way.
Where? Oh, okay.
I got my bow with no arrows.
Yeah, me too.
Alright, found a jail.
Is that the this is the prison, so the guy should be here somewhere, right?
Yeah, he said take an axe with you. And he's over by a window. One of these is open. This one's open. Got a sign here. Gameplay hint. Before you jump down in the hole, push the pig down first.
That's the innocent piglet.
Oh, let's go find him.
Is it down this little hole?
No. He said don't jump down there.
Oh, okay.
Let the piglet go down first. Probably like a dragon. There's a door.
Dragon?
You can't open the door. You gotta find
an axe. Try the axe.
Does the axe work?
I break the window.
Oh, yeah. Windows. So break the window. Problem. We got it. Mm-hmm. Oh, apples.
Ooh,
bread.
Look. 9 arrows, a bow, and 5 torches.
Oh, cool. Alright, well, we got bread, apples, and some poison.
Yeah, me too. I know, I think so too. Alright, so.
Alright, so you got 9 arrows, give 3.
Wait, we can't do anything but break, right?
Give 3 to each.
Hey, I know, I'm going to. But you said we can't break anything, right?
No, we can break stuff.
I mean, you can't add anything, right?
Yeah. Okay,
I'm just gonna put all your stuff in the chest. All the blocks that you did, because there's no point. So.
That was a piece of bread for you, dude. I got 1 piece of poison. Or, what is that? S-N-U-S?
How much is it? Alright. Someone come get these. 1, 2, 3. Oh, I'm sorry.
I'll get my first three.
1, 2, 3.
Okay. Hunter, okay, Hunter, your come three here. Arrows.
1, 2, 3. Now, what is it, can we even add torches?
Possibly.
Okay.
Well, I'm gonna go ahead and eat this out because I'm kind of low on food, so.
Actually, I'll just hold on to the torches. There's no point in, like, giving them to people. Why? So they can have, like, two torches? We're supposed to stick together, so we're probably all supposed to hold on to a certain amount.
Alright, come on, buddy.
Oh my gosh.
You lagging?
Bad. I'm lagging badly.
2 frame rate. New record.
No, I beat that in our server.
Let's wait for crap. Captain. What happened
before? Oh my gosh, dude, I want to scream on the top of my lungs. This is so freaking annoying. And my computer lags.
Dude!
It's at 1, dude. 1. 1 freaking frame rate. Oh my gosh.
Oh, close down.
Snap out of
close
it!
Close all your tabs down. Just keep.
I can't.
Wait, just close all your tabs down. Because that usually keeps it.
Alright, well. That's. What I'm trying to do is just say. I need one of them open, because that's the important one. Alright, so, what about these open ones?
Okay, that's where we came from, that's where we went from, so let's just check this one.
Okay, I'm gonna...
So let's go to the other side.
Alright.
Okay, so there should be lead. There is probably lead somewhere in there.
What? Sorry about that.
Hey, here's a sword.
Alright, everybody, I think I'm gonna end it here. Thanks for watching. And, the frame rate's starting to get better, but we'll, come back so you can watch what happens with the piglin in the next video. Thanks for watching, everybody. And, please like and subscribe if you liked this video. And, the music is in the description in case anybody wants to know. It's by The Browning, and it's called, the first one's Living Dead, and the second one's Judgment. And thanks for watching.